Breaking news into the newsroom. A woman died after being hit by a car in Council Bluffs. The crash happened Sunday near East Canesville and North Broadway. Rosina Delante was on a motorcycle when police say another car turned in front of her. She was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries and later died on Wednesday. Authorities say speed and alcohol were not a factor. Charges could be pending for the driver.